There's a guy going crazy down there. I don't understand German, but is there a problem?
No, the end one.
He's going ballistic.
Did you talk to him?
He's swinging like a... He's swinging belts and trying to punch me and... I would be careful.
Der da ist schuld daran, hier, der hat der Streicher angefangen, ja. Und jetzt ist Schluss hier mit der Vorstellung. Hier ist Ende. Nein, sie werden uns auch nur Schuld hier geben.
Hey, what the hell was that all about? The other guy knocked on my door. He's like 60, started swinging punches at me. I came downstairs to go to a set. He's chasing me down the stairs with a belt.
Like they're fucking crazy. So you have to go to the reception and tell them you can't live here with this.
But that's unreal, no?
Sorry?
But well, the thing is, he said, oh, we never had a problem with him before. Maybe it's you.
He said at reception.
Like,
okay?
I'm trying to do work on my laptop and.
Yes, yeah, okay.
You can see yourself.
We'll talk to the reception. And I have to manage this problem.
Because, one, I don't know what he's saying in German, but I know it's not nice.
Yeah.
And, like, no, when he physically came.
I think they are really psychedelic. They have some problems. I don't know. It's very foolish. You want to see the game, right?
I just went to get my stuff, but he's going crazy at these guys as well. Like,
also, guten Abend. Da oben, was ist das, A13? Yeah. Da sind zwei Personen drin, die machen einen halben Rabatz und sind irgendwie zurechnungsfähig, würde ich mal sagen. Ich habe da geklopft, mit denen zu sprechen, das ist überhaupt nicht möglich.
Ich habe mit denen auch gerade gesprochen.
I didn't do nothing. He's just, they've gone crazy. Like, I don't know what the hell's going on. All I want to do is get my stuff to move. And they're like at it again, and I said, "Excuse me, can you like see what's happening?" And I know I don't understand German, but I know it's not good. Mm-hmm. But they're aggressive, about as aggressive as you can get, right?
Okay, ich bin gerade mit dem Chef am
schreiben.
Ja. Ich weiß nicht, ob das Gespräch noch reagiert.
Ja.
Aber ich sehe, das ist eine.
Ja.
Okay. Das sind zwei, sagen wir, Sozialfälle.
Ja.
Die haben einen gesetzlichen Betreuer und ja. Ich werde das von dem Chef und die Polizei anrufen und betreue
ihn. Ja, bitte. Ja. Also ich fühle mich da auch nicht so.
Nee, klar.
Because the only reason I got these guys was I was going in and I thought, okay, hold on a second.
Yeah, you're in the same room?
I was going to get my stuff to move.
To move? You're
because on the first night...
You're actually
back,
in the same room?
No, not in the same room, thank God.
But next door? Right?
Yes, I was going to move my room and then they were doing it again. But like one of the guys came out of his room while I'm typing.
Yeah.
Came into my room swinging punches, so I came down here to tell him, and he's chasing me down the stairs with a belt.
Okay.
That's not good.
Also, das habe ich gerade umziehen lassen auf eine andere Etage, weil ich sehe das nicht ein, dass er da unter solchen Umständen
so
bleibt.
Ja, klar.
Wir klären das auf jeden Fall. Entweder die Stadt oder die Polizei.
Ja, natürlich.
Would you mind just standing by my door while I take my stuff out? Because I don't want these to...